Love is patient. Love is kind. It is not jealous. It is not pompous. It is not inflated. It is not rude. It does not seek its own interests. It is not quick-tempered. It does not brood over injury. It does not rejoice over wrongdoing, but rejoices with the truth. It bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things. Love never fails.
Almighty God, hear our prayers this day for Nathan and Caprina, who come to be united in the holy sacrament of marriage. Increase their faith in you and in each other. Through them, bless us, bless your church. We ask this through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you, with the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever. A happy, happy day for you, Caprina and Nathan, gathered here with family, friends, so many friends. You come to seal your love. You come with solemn promises that you voice to each other to love, to honor, to cherish, to respect. Nathan, you to Caprina. Caprina always for you, Nathan. For many years to come, but every day. Every day, that's the key. Dear friends, you have come together in this church that the Lord seal and strengthen your love in my presence and the presence of your family and friends. We are all witnesses to those vows. In this way, you will be strengthened to keep mutual and lasting faith with each other to carry out the duties of marriage. So I ask you to state your intentions. Nathan and Caprina, have you come here freely, without reservation, to give yourselves to each other in marriage? Will you love, honor each other as man and wife for the rest of your lives? Will you accept children lovingly from God and bring them up according to the law of Christ in His church? Nathan, do you take Caprina to be your wife? You promise to be true to her in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love her and honor her all the days of your life.
I do.
Caprina, do you take Nathan to be your husband? Do you promise to be true to him in good times and in bad, sickness and in health, love him and honor him all the days of your life? You have declared your consent before us. May the Lord in his love and goodness for each of you strengthen that consent and fill you both with many blessings. What God joins, no one must divide.
I found a love for me. Darling, just dive right in and follow my lead. I found a girl, beautiful and sweet. Someone waiting for me, 'cause wise men say only fools rush in. But we were just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give you up this time. Someday I'll share her home. I found love to to carry more than just my secrets, to carry love, to carry children of our own. 'Cause like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be. Baby, I'm dancing in the dark with you between my arms, barefoot on the grass, listening to our favorite song. I have faith in what I see. Now I know I have met an angel in person, and she looks perfect. I don't deserve this, but
look at me. You think that I'm trying to fight, yeah, but I'll always be on your side, yeah. Oh, oh, oh.
You know me. Why are you always on the fence then? Making me feel like you're fenced in. Oh, oh, oh.
How many times do I have to convince you that I'll always be on your team?
You're running your mouth and you're talking about me, but things aren't always what they seem.
So whenever you're losing, I'll celebrate ya, appreciate ya. I'll get you up on your feet whenever you're winning. I'll give you strength, boy,
and I'll cheer your name, girl. 'Cause I'll always be on your, I'll always be on your team. Yeah, I'll always be on your team. Look at me, baby, you know that I'm no angel. I know I'm a lot to handle. Oh, 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 yeah.
But you know me,
and I love you harder with all of my heart, yeah.
Oh, oh, oh. So whenever you're losing, I'll celebrate ya, appreciate ya. I'll get you up on your feet whenever you're winning.
I'll give you strength, girl,
and I'll cheer your name, boy.
'Cause I'll always be on your,
I'll always be on your team.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I'll always be on.
So I have to convince you that I'll always be on your team. So whenever you're losing, I'll celebrate ya, appreciate ya. I'll get you up on your feet whenever you're winning. I'll give you strength, boy,
and I'll cheer your name, girl.
'Cause I'll always be on your,
team.
Yeah, I'll always be on your team.